I got a new doll, and you're probably wondering why it's in an American Girl doll bag, because, Canada hasn't started there and open yet, but that's because my friend's mom went to Seattle and picked it up for me, so I just want to say thank you to her so much. So, let's get started, get my brush here. Okay, so, I have the catalog. Oh, and thanks to my brother for recording. So we have the catalog. Oh, I didn't even know this was in here. Isabelle. Oh, it's the Try New Moves thing on the website. Just a little blurb about it. I'm already doing that. The receipt. Another little Isabelle. Oh, that's cool. Look at it. It's like a yeah, with all her mix and match pieces.
Thank you, Sammy, for sharing. It's got all my matches. So I think it's supposed to be like a punch out thingy, and then a checklist of all of them.
Okay. That's really cool. Oh, and by now it's probably pretty obvious which doll I got. It's this most stuff. So, oh, and there's also a, when it, like, I can go to the fashion show, but I have no idea what that is. And the sticker. I'm really excited about the sticker.
Okay. Just put it in your laptop.
Okay. I might put it in my laptop. Yeah. She's not coming out.
Stop it, stop it, stop it, let go.
You guys have probably done this way more times than me, because I've never gotten big AG bags before. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video and then I'll come back when I've got this open.
Cut.
We got her open like 2 seconds after I stopped recording. Because my brother held her, so. This is Isabelle, of course. Here's her book. I read that the author, he also wrote like Mia and Chris, I think it is. It's Mia and someone before her at Usher. Okay, here's Isabelle. Oh, she's so pretty. Oh, her eyes are so pretty. Okay, I'm gonna do next year. Her blush is really cute. Yeah, it's focused. You just have to tap
on. I don't know where to go.
Okay, there's her neck strap. Now her feetsies. I got it sometime. Thanks, bye. Oh my god, did I just say feetsies?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Boop. Her pants are really cute. They're not what I expected them to be. Yeah, that's her awesome shirt. Okay, careful your double straight hair. When I got Sage, I think it said straight hair. Okay. Isabelle is actually my first doll with straight hair, my first doll with green eyes, and my first doll that doesn't have pinwheel eyes. And she's my first doll with blonde hair. Focus. She's my second girl of the year. And my third doll in total.
Focus.
Oh, I'm so pretty! Oh my god, look at it! Gorgeous! Oh my god. It's shorter than I thought it'd be. It's gorgeous! Can you pass me her highlights, please? Okay, so now I've finished. Let me do it. Okay, now I've finished opening her. I'm gonna put her highlights on. You guys don't have to watch this part.
Okay, you hold the camera.
Yay, selfie.
Sorry, this is a really bad. This is a really bad video, sorry. Thank you, Sammy.
Pick me.
You like broke the box. Oh my god.
Wow, it's a box.
Okay. So here are her highlights and the instructions. I've watched videos on how to put her highlights in, so yeah, biggie. Oh, they're like bands, like in her wig. Wow. That's so weird. Oh, oops. It's so staticky, oh my god.
Whoa, static. It looks like a paintbrush.
It does, okay, let's see if I can find her thingies. I've heard that they're quite difficult to find. Okay, so one's supposed to be over here. Oh, right over here by where her twist is supposed to be, apparently. Yeah. Oh, I think I can feel it. No.
Camera doesn't want to focus.
Here. I can see her wig everywhere. Okay. Where is it? Is it? Oh no, where was it? By where her ear is.
Do you want to cut?
No, it's okay. Like, I heard it was like diagonally up from her ear or something.
This is like the worst video ever. It's like your
really
hand.
Bad video.
Well, it's just recording your hand.
There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. I found it. Oh, wait, is that it?
We're gonna cut.
Okay, I found it now. And there's the phone ring. Okay, this is gonna take a while, so we'll come back to you guys once I've got her highlights in. Hey guys, so I finished putting her highlights in, and her part. Well, I don't know if you can't see them very well, because her part is all messed up right now from putting them in. It'll take a while to get the hang of that, or if because you just can't see. And she has these little bumps here because these are just a few pieces of hair. The story of my life, I give a heart. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. Her beautiful green eyes. The story of my life. Her pants are not what I
was. Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones.